Earthquake strikes Punjab, parts of Pakistan as well. 4.6 magnitude tremors felt in Amritsar. Strong earthquake tremors were felt in Punjab's Amritsar on Sunday. The earthquake measuring 4.6 on the Richter scale were felt around 5:24 p.m. on Sunday, news agency reported. Following the tremors, a high alert has been issued in several regions of Punjab. The tremors were also felt in Lahore, Sheikhupura and several other areas of Pakistan. According to reports, the epicenter of the earthquake was 37 kilometers away from Lahore and the depth was 10 kilometers. So far, there are no reports of any loss of property or life.